Day 23, 10:01 a.m. Lisa is in the garden. Most of the other housemates are in the bedroom. Tonight, either Nikki or Sam will become the third housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house. Last night, Big Brother held a party to mark the closing of the Big Brother temping agency. During the party, housemates played a game of spin the bottle. Two of the housemates to kiss were Glyn and Leah. Pete and Leah are in the bathroom.
They're all coming back to you now.
How did... Well, I can't even remember going to bed.
I can remember spin the bottle, but after that...
Come here.
Oh my god!
You
kissed
Glyn.
Ah!
You kissed him.
Oh no! Oh my god, no!
What's the matter? Good. Neighbours cold.
Is it when we were...
Ah! I don't know what happened. Pete!
Hey!
Oh, yeah. Hey, Lisa.
Alright, big boy.
Yeah.
Wonder what you was dreaming about last night.
That's not you. Sorry.
You didn't offend Glyn, I'll tell you that much.
Oh my god!
I wouldn't rather be with Sam. I'd rather be with Leah. Yeah. Leah's like my dream woman. Don't worry about it, not.
I'm so sorry.
No, nothing. Oh, no.
What?
Ugh.
What?
No, just what I did.
What? Oh, what did you do?
That's not that. Nikki. Didn't snog you?
No.
Couldn't.
Cheers, mate.
You're being in, innit? I don't want to go in there.
We couldn't find the toilet. Got
it done. Come on.
Everyone's off anyway, don't
worry. No. Everyone's off.
It's fine.
Hi, Glyn.
Morning, Glyn.
Hi, Glyn.
Hi, Glyn.
Look, Glyn's the cat that got the cheese.
No, I'm the ball.